We met when we were young, and for years I thought I'd found the one. But the cracks in the pavement where the pennies fall, Lord knows it took its toll on us all. When she told me she'd found a man with money on that cold winter's day, I didn't put up a fuss, I didn't put up a fight, I just walked away. Sometimes the fight ain't worth the struggle, sometimes the building ain't worth the rubble, sometimes the joy it ain't worth the pain, sometimes winning ain't worth the shame. When it's all crumbling in the midst of the fray, best thing you can do is just walk away. Approval was out of the question, and acceptance just wasn't an option. He was a bully and he was mean, always talking about what he'd seen. I had lofty goals and a big dream, support and encouragement were nowhere to be seen. If the idea wasn't his, then it was foolish and wrong. And if his didn't work, then it was someone else all along. Spoke like an expert despite not knowing a thing. His relationship with the truth wasn't even a fling. When I'd at last had enough, he asked if I was okay. I didn't even answer, I just walked away. Sometimes the fight ain't worth the struggle, sometimes the building ain't worth the rubble, sometimes the joy it ain't worth the pain, sometimes winning ain't worth the shame. When it's all crumbling in the midst of the fray, best thing you can do is just walk away. I saw death coming and it made me smile. I had so many questions and I'd waited a while. Darkness surrounded me and when I came to, I stood in a line of more than a few. I waited my turn to face the most on high. When my turn came, I asked him why. Why'd you leave me alone? Why were you gone? Was crushing my soul really the goal? Why'd you subject me to him? Why'd I deal with her? All the trauma and tragedy, why'd it occur? So faith could be proven, was all he would say. With a hole in my soul, I just walked away. Sometimes the fight ain't worth the struggle, sometimes the building ain't worth the rubble, sometimes the joy it ain't worth the pain, sometimes winning ain't worth the shame. When it's all crumbling in the midst of the fray, best thing you can do is just walk away. The ones you love most will hurt you the worst. A blink of an eye from the crib to the hearse. Jumping through hoops and putting out fires. Dealing with psychos, abusers and liars. Looking back on the path, all I can say is what a terrible waste. I should have just walked away.